Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched? But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No, I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. they were animals.
I don't think...
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It'd be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken the hit. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
Stop up! What was that? Advancing! Cover me! Covering fire!
Roger that!
I got an angle. Advancing to cover. I'm under fire. Man down! Throwing a grenade! I'm taking fire! This ends here and now!
Burn down that barricade if I want to get past. Thank you.
matches the description of the Soviet intel. Yeah, this is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really...
Understood.
Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifacts from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything.
Hostile!
Panzer! Incoming!
she is. Open fire. Taking fire. He's hit.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded. Check it out. He's gone. Now she's reloading.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem?
Shh.
The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old path.
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Tell her Trinity is here!
Can you hear me?
Maybe we need the elevator.
This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can... Someone's here!
Got to try that control panel. That's where I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes. This should come in handy. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
Comrade.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
At your early
separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here? These ruins are incredible. Oh no!
Looks like Anna was right.
She's there! Open fire!
We've got company!
She's there! She's down!
when I'm in a hurry.
Oh, shit!
You see that?
We now have hit.
These other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before.
Ah!
Maybe I can push that cart off. Truck into the chasm. Anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open. Just need to find a way to push that truck into the chasm.
You're dead!
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. Right, that should work. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope bridge. That did it. It's a wonder this place is still standing.